On y'all Jam Nation, what we got here? We have something I'm completely unfamiliar with. Sticky Fingaz, I know he's from Onyx, featuring Canibus, Redman, and Rod Digga, State versus Kirk Jones. I have no idea what to expect, y'all. Thanks for the request, man. Thanks. I have no idea what to expect. Yeah.
State versus Kirk Jones, judge battle now resigned, got a case of armed robbery that ended up in violence. Maximum sentence, life in jail's what you're facing. Prosecution said it with your opening statement.
Your Honor, before we get started, I'd like to give my condolences to the family of the dearly departed Tyrone, survived by his mother Barbara, his 2-year-old daughter Tawana, and the baby's mama Sandra. Your Honor, I have an original copy of the police report. January the 4th, the day that Kirk Jones got caught. The forensic report states there was a gun in the car and gunpowder residue on Mr. Jones right off. Bitch, could you please pass this report to Judge Battle? Mr. Fitzpatrick, there's a few questions I'd like to ask you. You said you was outside the store in Manhattan, so could you please tell this court what you saw happen?
Yeah, he killed Tyrone. I saw everything, the argument, hot sun drawing, posing everything, the worst shit I saw in my life. I wanna testify, I swear before God it was Kirk Jones, no lie.
Do you see that man in court today? If you think that you can point him out?
Yes, that's him right there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, without a doubt. Same nigga that took my Pumas, but I ain't hold no grudge. Remember his foul ass when I saw the
you
blood.
You stated you had him running with Kirk Jones before. In your opinion, is he the type that would rob a Jones
store? Objection, his opinion should be stricken from the record.
Objection sustained, prosecution next question.
Next eyewitness, Mr. Paul Dejean. Paul, could you tell us what happened inside the store?
Yeah, it was about 20 cars. I saw the S-Class pull up in a reflection in the mirror in the store glass. And quicker than you could say, nigga kissed my ass. He hopped out the passenger side with a black ski mask. I saw somebody run up in the store, all of us on the floor. Yo, I swore with the front of the shore. He tried to snatch Tyrone's bracelet. He just a bracelet and 20 grand and Tyrone went and undertaken.
Is that the moment when he shot him?
Yeah, man, that's when he popped him. I was so scared, I laid there, playing possum. He started to blast his way till the gap was empty. He took the gun hand and broke the glass display. He emptied all the trays and ran out the store. And I watched Tyrone bleed to death on the floor. I can't remember no more. That's all of that.
Okay, okay, calm down. I have no further questions, Your Honor.
Dang, man. They tell
me. Now in session now. Getting back to business. Pat Healy for defense. Please call your first witness.
All right, Your Honor. I'll call up Henry Lace. He's the witness that I'm cross-examining for the case.
Yeah, I testify, Your Honor. It was death by design. It was a crime committed. I swear to you, I know who did it. It happened so fast. I didn't see a lot of it, but I know for a fact.
Wait. Objection, Your Honor. His statement's preposterous. There was no weapons found, no sign of no hostages. Remember, Mr. Henry Lace, you under oath.
Yeah, I know.
You lying in the stand again. Him frying in the pan. Now, where was you tonight? You claimed the shots
right there.
You and Holmes had me before Kirk got home. Was you mad because he came home banging your chick? Got your boys out the hood, now they slinging his shit. I know you mad, that's why you in court turning on him. Turn full-blooded killer with no murder on him. Come on, you don't believe he murdered Tyrone. I believe you wasn't there, you just heard it by phone.
You crazy, that was right.
Yeah, right, where you went this at? I ran the rat seat, you came with
the car.
Hey man, he already getting locked up for murder, man. He didn't care about no contempt of court, what? Fire your request, man. Dang. That was great. I was not expecting any of that whatsoever, man. Y'all, like and subscribe, yo. We gonna keep doing this, man.